3, 2, 1, go.
Oppan Gangnam Style. Gangnam Style. Oppan Gangnam Style.
lips so red. And what the hell is on Joey's head? And this is where I grew up. I think the president owned and fixed it up. I never knew we ever went without. The second floor is hot for sneaking out. And this is where I went to school. Most of the time I'd better things to do. Criminal record says I've broken twice. I must have done it half a dozen times. I wonder if it's too late. Should I go back and try to graduate? Life's better now than it was back then. If I was them, I wouldn't let me in. Oh, 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 God, I am. Every memory of looking out the back door, I have the photo of who's spread out on my bedroom floor. It's hard to say it, time to say it. Goodbye.
I'm delighted to be able to talk to some of my senior seven formers at the moment. One of the interesting things about teaching is that every year you get a tremendous group of boys and then they move on, and they move on because that's the way of the world. But this particular Form 7, or Year 13 as it's supposed to be called today, have been an outstanding group of boys, and I, for one, will be very sorry to see them go. However, they've set a very good example for the Year 12 guys, so they should be able to pick up the mantle and carry on.
Well, I thought I'd just talk about some of the highlights of my year with the Year 13s, and perhaps also some of the low points of the year. And certainly, on the positive side, having an Ann Panosian attend two days in succession was the highlight of the year. Having Aaron Lee wear his correct uniform for one day in the year was also a highlight. perhaps Joshua Pryor handing in one piece of homework during the year was also a great success. But there were others which are far too numerous to mention. So all in all, I hope all of you have a success at the end of the year, and may you go on to do great things in the future.
To the year 13, 2012. You've been a superb group during the past 7 years. I wish you all the very best for your futures. And remember, don't forget your school, look after your mates, and be good to your mum and dad. All the very best, boys. Charge on.
Oh, year 13, 2012. What a dodgy bunch, really. The year started off badly and just got worse and worse and worse, downhill. Hey, I'm only joking. Seriously, to year 13, you've been a good group. You've been good leaders in school. I think the staff have enjoyed having you in the school. And I think the younger boys have respected you as well. I hope everyone success in the future. Remember, you're a Rosmini man. Remember your school. Stay loyal to Rosmini. Stay loyal to your mates. And let's hope you're successful and we see you in the future. Don't pass us by in the street. Come over and say hello. Good luck to everyone.